There's one local dish that seems to be made from whatever is available, yet it is known as imperial happiness. And the fishermen get their kids to act like crabs, clams, turtles, and other aquatic life found in Changdong Lake. You're watching Rulin, a lakeside treasure. Early in the morning, fisherman Zhang Chuncai starts work. Today, he's planning a special competition. It will be held on his own boathouse. The track has been made from three wooden boards. What's more interesting is the competitors will be these freshly caught crabs. October is crab season, and the markets in Rulin are filled with them. Because of the vast size of Changdong Lake, it's the source of most of the local food in Rulin. So, there's an unusual competition about to take place, but given the location of this town, such an event may be considered quite natural. Rulin is southeast of Jintai in Jiangsu Province and is located near Jintan, Liyang, and Yixing. A small town built along the lake, it has been an important land and water transportation hub since ancient times. A strategic location also meant it played an important military role in the past. The town was destroyed and rebuilt many times. After centuries of turmoil, it's hard to find traces of ancient buildings. But the town's unique culture has survived through its distinctive cuisine. Zhang Chuncai runs a crab farm on Changdong Lake. Many people here make a living through aquaculture. These crab farms can be seen everywhere. October is crab season on Changdong Lake, but for Zhang Chuncai, a fisherman, it's the slowest time of the year. The crabs from Changdong Lake have a longer growth cycle and go to market later.
怎么能挑出来最好吃的？啊，挑出来很好吃的话，一般的人不懂的人们可以把它这样扒开，母蟹像我们母蟹这样扒开，那里面有黄啊这样的。Zhang
is good at picking crabs and has developed a special technique. The crab competition gets underway.
跑得快的螃蟹是反正是好吃的，哎，哎，这里是，对吧？
In order to prepare the most distinctive local dishes, Zhang holds a special race on his boathouse. Unfortunately, the winner of this competition will end up on the dinner table. Surprisingly, crab is not the main course. Fresh shrimp and small fish are all cooked together with the crabs in a pot. Their There is no special order or cooking method, but it's the quintessential dish for the fishing households of Rulin. What's more, the dish has an impressive name, Imperial Happiness. Li Xiang has been studying Rulin's culture for many years and knows the story behind this popular local dish. A square by the lake is crowded with villagers coming to watch a charming performance. All the performers are local, and many of them are children. They dress up as different kinds of creatures from the lake, such as crabs, clams, and tortoises. The children are trying to imitate the movements of the inhabitants of the lake. The show has been performed for centuries. In the past, every fishing village along Changdong Lake had its own dance troupe. There is a special relationship between this dance and Imperial Happiness, one of the signature dishes of this area. In the past, it was said that when people scoop water out of Changdong Lake, water and fish are obtained in equal quantity. Large fish are as plentiful as willow leaves, and small fish are as many as needles.
This
famous dish has been the most common dish on dinner tables in Rulin. But the dish that attracts the most visitors is called the Banquet of Eight Delicious Lake Foods. It's an updated version of Imperial Happiness. Chef Dai Guo Wen has lived along Changdong Lake since he was a child. He's going to prepare the most authentic version of the Banquet of Eight Delicious Lake Foods. The Banquet of Eight Delicious Lake Foods is a favorite among visitors. The people of Rulin are serious about the freshness and natural flavor of aquatic dishes. You're watching Rulin, a lakeside treasure. Crabs from Changdong Lake are now reaching the market. As the first main course of the Banquet of Eight Delicious Lake Foods, the preparation must be handled carefully. Cattails growing along the lakeshore are added with the crabs.
这是我们经常的特有的方式。 好，再拿这两个。你看啊，这水已经开了，水开的同时，我们就要加上我们今天特有的风干酒，是用露鱼制成的。加风干酒。加风干酒就是去腥镇香的作用。另外再加上我们长荡湖边上的芦苇一制，它有一种清香味，螃蟹吃在嘴里有清香味，放在里面一蒸，是吧？它这个味道就出来了。
哎，太香了，老师。啊，是的，我们的蟹王就是好吃。
In addition to the crabs, the other seven courses all originate from Changdang Lake. The town of Rulin stretches along the largest portion of Changdang shoreline. Because of its unique location, much of what people eat here comes from Changdang Lake. But the fishermen have some unique methods when it comes to getting fish on the local tables. Wang Jenkun has made a living from catching soft-shelled turtles in Changdang Lake since he was 18.
我专门看甲鱼的，在50米以内的甲鱼都能够看到，不管是左面还是右面，前面我都能看到。
He goes to a pond near Changdang Lake to demonstrate his special skills.
You're在这待多久了？我在等一个多小时了。一个多小时？嗯。你一直都没打上来吗？对，还没打到。像是一般平常的话，能打几只的一天？平常有的时候多的时候可能打到七八只，少的时候两三只这样子。
能不能看一下这钩子？这上面也没有鱼食，
没有鱼食，啊，是这样子的。这个是一个牵头，利用牵头的方法把钩子抛出去。
抛出去，抛在甲鱼的前面，钩子就把它钩上来了，把那个甲鱼钩上来了。你一般这个方法是祖传下来的？
是啊，是祖传上下来的。
是长荡湖这边上，大家都用这种方法。对，我们长荡湖边上的甲鱼，野生甲鱼多，一般都用这种方法打甲鱼。After
2 hours, Wang has had little success. He's about to give up when he hooks a turtle.
哎，打着了。打着了。嗯，是。对。哎，
我怎么没看见呢？怎么打钩子？
你看那个头上来的时候，你没注意。我。这有多大？这个大概有两三斤。
对，它会咬人。会咬人，当心啊！这只有两三斤，是吧？嗯，对。这我看勾的，都吐。
把钩子拆下来。
勾着吐。都咬人。
哎，当心，它咬人，会咬人。
今天算有收获啊！嗯，是。抓着它下面是吗？对。我好紧张，我摸一下。哇！这长荡湖的甲鱼和那个别的湖里有什么区别？
有区别，它的这个裙边比较宽，比较厚。你看，按上去比较硬，按上去是吧？哎，比较硬，它的指甲是黄的，黄的，哎，黄的比较尖。 比较尖，这个是尖的，是吧？嗯，你看，它的眼睛比较有神，你手指到哪里，它就会转到哪里，它就是。
Wild soft-shell turtles from Changdang Lake have a very short temper. Wang Jiankun puts the soft-shell turtle into a bag and then heads back home.
Yeah, 这个甲鱼都是打到的。
哎呦，这个好凶啊！
这个家具他还没感觉到。
把那个。
啊，拿出来比较比较。
这两个花纹和颜色明显不一样。
对呀、啊，这个花纹，
哎呦，
这个花纹它是呢，那个塘里面有草，有水花生，它的水质比较清，比较那个比较好，水质比较好的，清清爽爽的，它长出来的花纹就是这样子的。
哎呦，它要咬我。
这个塘里的花纹呢，它就是没草，那个水质就是浑一点，它长出来。
这是您捕的最大的吗？
不是，我打的最大的甲鱼18斤2两，这个3斤多。一点18斤2两就6个这么大。
我看您家买的车子和房子，是不是都是甲鱼赚来的？打甲鱼赚来的。
是啊。
那一个月差不多能收多少钱？
一个月，好的时候嘛1-2万，一般1万多块钱。
The wild soft-shell turtles are one of the most prized delicacies from the lake. The banquet of 8 delicious lake foods relies on the freshness of the best ingredients.The local restaurants are built along the lake, giving them quick access to fresh ingredients. Hairy crabs steamed with wine, lake shrimp boiled with salt, braised turtles in clear soup, white scads, catfish, mandarin fish, and yellow-headed fish. But there's one more ingredient needed for the banquet of 8 delicious lake foods.Dai Guo Wen explains that only 7 dishes with ingredients from the lake are available. With just 7 ingredients, will our chef be able to work his magic? Chungdong Lake looks cool and clean, but that's not always the case. You're watching Rulin, a lakeside treasure. Rulin has numerous restaurants serving fresh ingredients from the lake.But most visitors who come for the banquet of 8 delicious lake foods will only be able to taste 7. The last ingredient requires very good water quality and is rarely available today. It's so rare, it sells for a high price in the market. It's silly fish, commonly referred to as the silly lady by local people. To prepare the most authentic banquet of 8 delicious lake foods, Dai Guo Wen goes to a section of Chungdong Lake.That has the best water quality.
You can see our Chungdong Lake water quality, right? It's good.
You can see. Really?
Can you drink it? Yes. Can you drink it? Can you drink it?
Can
you drink it? No. There's a taste. Because I was born in Chungdong Lake.这个水是好喝，直接喝都不要不要紧，是吧？哎，你看刚才我们两人都喝过这个水了，是吧？你感觉到味道，你刚才讲的，有点甜甜的，是吧？蛮清爽的感觉，有点像矿泉水，可是直接喝，是吧？直接喝。那么像这个自古代这种鱼，它就需要生长在我们直接能喝、直接饮用的水，才能够长得好。他对这个水湿的要求，对水质的要求，相当严。
您这打的是什么呀？
我打的罗罗。
罗罗。
螺丝。
螺丝是吗？
螺丝。我们庐陵长荡湖人叫露露，叫露露。
看一下。这是长荣蟹就吃的是螺丝是吗？
青鱼吃螺丝，螃蟹也吃螺丝。
对。
您是除了打螺丝，还打鱼吗？
这个网是专打螺丝的，打鱼用地笼打。
地笼啊？我们在找一种叫吃鱼的。
吃古代子，就是吃古代子。
以前多，现在资本少了。
少了。
资本少了。
要不捉到吃古代子不是？
难得有，一般的有啊有，用量也小了。
捕到的量很少了，就是不多。
不多。
他对这个水质要求比较高。要不你这个鸡笼能够带我们去看看不是？
也行啊，
可以往下吃，
好，
那就是地笼了。
前面就到鸡笼，
地笼就是，
它这个方方的笼放在水下沉下去，它有不少口子，鱼从各个不同的方向把它游进去，游到最后它进了死胡同，游不出去了，它倒笼，它是倒的笼，它只好进不好出，你看这个就吃鸡笼的壳。
是
对，地龙的壳。哎，对对对对对对对，你赶快看看。
里面就是会有小鱼钻进去，
小鱼落落，
小鱼落落。
哦，这个陆地是没有，现在的数量少了。
哎，这是吗？
这个没有。
这里面都是螺丝。
都是螺丝。
哎，有的时候有五六条，有的时候说不定一条都没有。
这个陆地也没有。嗯。
找不到，里面没有。
一条鱼都没见到。嗯。
现在的数量少了。
哎。哇，这是什么？
池子吧。
这就是吃鱼啊。
那吃裤带子。
啊，吃裤带子。
对，太快，好不容易找到一条吃裤带子，抓到一条啊，慢慢到，肯定还有。
吃鱼是这样的。
黑黑的。
嗯，
对对对对。
抓起来滑滑的。
那。似乎在是你抓手上，它不动啊，它呆头呆脑的，呆头呆脑的喂，
是吧？
它不动啊。
还有
啊，这样。
快。
啊，这里是吃鱼。
也是吃鱼。
哎呦呦呦呦，又有一条。你的眼睛真记得嘛啊？好啊，还露露。
两条吃鱼，我们现在这儿呢。
A more appropriate name for the fish might be tiny fish, because they are very small.
今天非常幸运，我们还能捕到这么多鱼。这么难找，为什么不养殖呢？
养殖现在它对这个水湿水质的要求，特别是自古代是要求相当严，是吧？你水质稍微有点不好，它就养不活的。是我们长浪湖目前还没有养殖这个鱼的条件的。
The skin is removed, and the rest is salted for later use. Oil is brought to a high temperature, and the fish are added. A little broth is then poured in. After stirring for a while, the fish are taken out and placed on a plate. This is the final dish of the banquet of eight delicious lake foods, stirred silly fish.Changdong Lake provides the locals with treasured delicacies, and they have developed some unique cultural activities.
它很大吗？
对，这是我们家的卧室。
有电视。
有电视。
然后还有电脑。
对，还有电脑。我们现在我们条件水平高了，有无线网可以上网的。
渔民家里有无线网。
对，在这里还可以看到我们的鱼塘呢。
鱼塘啊。
对。晚上睡觉的时候，那个网，螃蟹都在上面，爬在那个网上都可以看到的。
是吗？那白天晚上都住在这个船屋上？
白天晚上睡在船上，白天我们上面还有房子。现在水条件好了，以前我们爸爸他们没有房子，现在
在镇上是吗？
对，在镇上，现在买了房子了。白天我们上去玩，玩了下晚上再下来。
Whenever fresh ingredients from the lake go to the market.The locals start preparing floating river lanterns. They fold paper into the shape of a lotus and place a candle in it. Then they float the lotus lanterns onto Changdong Lake one by one. It's said this traditional festival originated from the late Qing Dynasty. For over a century, the people of Rulin have shown their appreciation to Changdong Lake for providing them with delicious food and good fortune.